Bull you. Shut up, you're doing me head in. And I went, but this time I'm just going to break my rule. But my lad's wearing a, what did he call them? A sombrero, isn't it? That's it, what Mexicans wear. And I think I've got like a bombardier's hat or something like that. You know the type off, like off, it ain't half up, mum, aren't they? Lovely boy, lovely boy. Anyway, so that's Salford, and there seems to be a lot going on there. But he's decided he's going to stay now, whatever happens. But we're just hoping really that we can win, and we can win good on Sunday, and then we're going to play Huddersfield or OKR in the £1 million game, and that means that one Super League club is going to get relegated. Now I don't know who that's going to be. I hope it's going to be OKR myself, because that is a right trek, and I do fancy Salford to win this £1 million game. Although I've got to say, I was really, really disappointed with the result and the game on Saturday against London Broncos. It just seemed to me that the players tried, but I think London Broncos brought their A game that day. You know, they wanted a Super League scalp, and they certainly got one, along with Lee as well. And Salford had just not been at the races at all this season. Last year we was in these playoffs as well, and we couldn't fail, you know what I mean? It's just mad. Anyway, enough of Salford. We're going to go to a track. And I think we're going to go to Shine On You Crazy Diamond by Pink Floyd. And I just hope that it shines on us on Sunday afternoon, yeah, and we can all, you know, all have a mad day, and, you know, and the light shines down on us, and we just really, really improve our performance, and we get ourselves with a good result geared up for the following week for the £1 million game, because that's just going to be something else. And then if we get relegated, we have to start building up again, don't we? I think the salary cap now, which is too low anyway, 1.8 million, I think it is, the salary cap. It's just ridiculous. How can you run a team on 1.8 million pounds? These are professional sports people, you know what I mean? Footballers, they're earning 300 grand a month. So, you know, 6 months' wages or 7 months' wages. It pays for our teams for the year. It's just absolutely incredible. And I know football has, like, the crowd basis and the, you know, the commercial dealings that they do and all things like that. But I think the rugby league should get into, you know, get into these corporations and start getting their money off them. And let's get our game spread around. And well done to Rochdale, by the way, for beating Toulouse. And they're going to be promoted now to the Championship 1, I think it's called. Onto the Championship, yeah. And they're going to be playing, and hopefully Salford won't get relegated. But if they do, they'll be playing Rochdale. So really, in some ways, it's not bad if we get relegated, because we've got another local derby going on, aren't we? As well as with Swinton as well. So, you know, and we can build from that. But fingers crossed that we're going to get right up there, and we're going to win a multi-pound game. And next season, they can't take any points off us unless we brought the salary cap again. And I'm sure Marwan's not stupid enough to do that. But you never know with some people anyway, do you? Anyway, so let's go to Pink Floyd and Shine On You Crazy Diamond. Thank you.
Shine on, you crazy diamond. Just what is it that you want to do?
Well, we want to be free. We want to be free to do what we want to do. And we want to get loaded. And we want to have a good time. And that's what we're going to do.
Well, wait, baby, let's go.
We're going to have a good time. We're going to have a party.